is out there? Reach for the sky.
Don't shoot. Don't shoot. I'm just getting a beer.
So I'm here at my ranch in Texas, and Olights sent me another light. This time they sent me their limited edition PL-2 Valkyrie. This thing is like crazy bright. It's 1200 lumen. I mean, that's equivalent to a 75 watt light bulb. I mean, it's ridiculously bright, and it's in desert tan, which I like. I have a Streamlight currently that I run on this pistol, and it's only 300 lumen, and I thought it was crazy bright. So it's 300 lumen, this is 1200 lumen. I mean, it's insane. I like it. They're having a sale on their lights. It's gonna be this month from the August 24th through the 31st. The description below, I will have a link for you to click on where you can go straight to their website and order your own desert tan. So this is very easy to put on and off. As you see, you just pull that in or pull that out and it comes right off. You just lift that up. This is weather sealed. These CR123 batteries. The light is very easy to operate. It's either left or right-handed. If you're left or right-handed, it's fine. Press one time and it goes on and off. Press it twice, it stays on. Or if you push both lights at the same time, you get the strobe. Just so you know, my camera's on a tripod, so I did not point that at the cameraman. Even though we know it's unloaded, I still didn't point it at the cameraman. So tonight we're gonna put it to the real test. So out here on my ranch, it gets very dark out here. So we'll go out tonight after the sun goes down and I'll show you just how bright this thing is. So I'm gonna show you first my Streamlight. It's 300 lumens. I'm gonna point it at these trees. This is a pasture. These trees are at about 100 yards. 100 yards, so that's the Streamlight. This is the Valkyrie. Whoa! Oh my God. All right, so we're at about 50 feet from the car. This is the Streamlight. And this is the Valkyrie. Whoa, that is like huge difference. Look at that. Oh, somebody's stealing the motorcycle.
What is that?
This is the Streamlight again. Here's the Valkyrie again. Dang. Okay, so we got a few horses out in the pasture here, and I'm gonna turn on the Streamlight, 300 lumens. Oh, hello. All right, now I'm gonna turn on the Valkyrie, 1200 lumens. Hello. I'm out of here. I'm building a new barn. My barn is under construction right now, but just so you can see inside, that's the Streamlight, 300 lumens. And here is Valkyrie. Wow. 1200 lumens. It's definitely bright. Pretty amazing. So if you want the brightest compact weapon light on the planet, make sure you click the link below. August 24th through the 31st, and make sure you order your own. I love it.